Bollywood actress Shraddha Kapoor is gearing up for the release of the multilingual Saaho. The actress says that she is interested in experimenting with her roles and that box office number can never stop her from following her heart. Whether it worked at the box office or not, I'm always offered different roles that are strong and well edged out. As an actor, I'm always looking for something different, looking for a new challenge. I know that not all my films have worked wonders at the box office, but that has not stopped me from experimenting, Shraddha told INS. The film has been shot with IMAX cameras and given its rumoured budget of ₹350 crore. Shraddha admits she is stressed out about how Saaho might fare at the box office. This is the first time I have worked in such a big budget film, so I'm excited but nervous as well. People have huge expectations ever since the trailer was released, so I'm stressed now, said the actress. Saaho opens on August 30th. Also, she has Chichore in her kitty right now, which is all ready to hit the silver screens this year. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.